through exciting, exhilarating, and unforgettable adventures in the glamorous world of supermodels. Check out some mega hits, see the fashion world up close, and follow our top supermodels, Bettina, Kim, Nikki, and Yasmin.
Lights, camera, action, here comes the main attraction. Supermodel starting at the cutting edge of fashion. Born to be the glory,
it's a headline story.
Supermodels rule! Every young girl dreams of being a superstar. Catwalk chic, a love that's unique. If you got what it takes, girl, you're gonna go far. Fashion shows, strike a power. Lights, camera, action,
here comes the main attraction. Supermodel struggling at the cutting edge of fashion.
Bunch of fame and glory,
it's a headline story.
Supermodels rule! Lights, camera, action,
here comes the main attraction. Supermodel struggling at the cutting edge of fashion.
Bunch of fame and glory,
it's a headline story.
Supermodels rule!
Supermodels!
Of runways and runaways.
Wow, this is just so cool. I can't believe we're actually in London. This is just great. Hey, Kim, what do we do if we meet the Queen?
Don't worry, I'm sure Bettina can teach us the correct etiquette.
It's no big deal. Take away the jewels, the jets, and the yachts, and they're just ordinary people like us.
Yeah. Hey, guys, we're going to be staying in a 40-room English castle with Lord Gregory.
Is he single?
Hey, like I said, no big deal. Come on, let's check out the park.
Don't go too far, girls. The car leaves for the castle in 30 minutes.
Behold, what light through yonder window breaks?
Oh, it's Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Oh, isn't it just so romantic, girls?
It is the east, and Juliet is the sun. Arise, fair sun, and kill the envious moon.
And she replies, oh, swear not by the moon, that inconsistent moon, that monthly changes in her circled orb, lest that thy love prove likewise variable.
Take that, you two-timing knave!
As a great writer once said, hell hath no fury like a woman scorned.
You know, Shampoo Rigatoni is an artist too. And he thinks you would look wonderful with short hair. Now we just take it off like this. And so she is a feeling.
Hey.
There, a masterpiece, don't you think? Yes?
Oh, we missed it.
No, you didn't.
Oh?
Now watch very closely. Hey. The hand is much quicker than the eye.
I think that Nikki is 2 chocolate bars short.
Yeah, and 2 pounds lighter.
Right.
Nikki, are you all right?
Yes, Madame Nightier. It's just that those kids remind me of when I was young. I doubt that they'll get the lucky breaks anywhere near like I did.
They could, Nikki, if we raise enough money at the charity auction that my mother and Lord Gregory are putting on.
Bettina is right. All the money raised is going to help provide centers for homeless kids around London.
Just look at them, Scratch. All prissied up. Bet they wouldn't even give us the time of day. Good girl.
Nice, easy targets, them fancy tourists, eh, Maria? Especially the one with the big purse. Rich pickings there, and no mistake.
Oh, do I have to, Cochrane? Ain't I picked enough pockets for one day?
You can never have enough, kid. You know that.
Come on, Scratch. Time to earn our keep.
Hey! She took my purse! Come back!
Robin, come back!
Huh? I wasn't the fastest kid on the block for nothing!
You'll never get me!
Hey!
Whoa!
Hey, now, wait a minute, kid!
You must be kidding!
No, please wait! I just want to... to talk to you, just for a minute.
Yeah, right. See ya.
Hi.
Hey, let go.
Ow, leave me alone. What's your name, kid?
It's Maria. Now let me go. Yank, you got your stuff back, ain't you?
It's time to go to Lord Gregory's, Miss Nicky.
Well, you don't want to keep him waiting, huh?
Come on, Robin.
Maria! Oh. Where you been, girl? I've been looking all over the place for you. Where's the stuff then, eh? Don't tell me you ain't got nothing for me this time. Don't you let me down, girl. You get after her.
Welcome, everyone. Welcome.
Look, it's Lord Gregory.
I've been looking forward to meeting you all in person. You must be Bettina. You're even more beautiful than your photographs.
Thank you. You flatter me, Lord Gregory.
Follow me. Let me show you around the castle. You'll be absolutely delighted.
What are you biking at, Robin?
If Madam would be so kind as to step aside whilst I fetch the luggage from the boot, thank you.
Huh?
What? What have we heard? A stowaway out of there, young lady?
No, Reginald, this is our personal assistant. We didn't have enough room for her in the limo, you see. Maria, will you help Reginald take in the luggage, please?
Huh? What? Oh, sure.
Nicky girl, what are you doing?
We have many pictures of royalty. That is Anne Boleyn, one of the wives of Henry VIII.
Leaping lasagna, they may be stately, but they're not very stylish, are they? Now that's better.
Blimey, what a gaff!
Have you any idea how much that vase is worth, young lady?
Don't worry about it, Reginald. We have dozens more just like this.
Cool, you're a regular Prince Charming, you are, Governor.
After you, young lady.
Hey, Nicky, isn't that the girl who stole your purse in the park?
I think we should help Maria. Maybe we could teach her how to become a model.
Well, I think that's a great idea, Nicky. She's a very beautiful girl.
Oh, come on, Yasmin. It takes a lot of hard work to become a fashion model.
And also discipline.
I'll work with her. Discipline's one of my strong points.
Weight gain, increase of 8 ounces. The bottom line is get off your bottom and cut out the chocolate bars.
Okay, so Kim can teach her the discipline.
I was told to bring these clean sheets up to you, but don't go asking me to make no beds, because I ain't nobody's slave.
Alert! Unidentified flattening object, 3 pounds.
Whoever's there, come on out!
Don't shoot! Too young to be terminated!
It's okay, Maria, it's just my talking scales. All us models use them.
Models? You mean hoity-toity prima donnas who parade around all day in posh fancy clothes?
Something like that, yeah. So how would you like to find out if you've got what it takes to become one of us?
Yeah, why don't you let us teach you how, Maria?
Huh?
Lord Gregory wishes you to come and meet his mother, Lady Jennifer.
All these wonderful items have been donated by neighbouring stately homes.
Holy macaroni, you don't see many of these around these days.
These must be the dresses we'll be modelling at the auction. They're wonderful!
Horses. You do ride, dear.
Yes, of course. I love riding.
Ah!
Ow! Sorry, I didn't see you coming.
Don't worry, Maria. Not your fault.
Here, what do you think? Say if I got all dolled up and stuff, do you think I might meet a gentleman?
Mamma mia! One gentleman already has his eye on you.
You're already very pretty. Why not try it out?
Well, I don't know. Perhaps I should give this modelling lark a go.
Stomach in, hips out, that's it. Now turn. Excellent.
Well done, Maria. That's great.
Hey, look at me. Ow! Who invented these stupid shoes anyway?
It's all to do with balance. You are like a swan. Be a swan. More like a swan.
Be a swan. More like a swan. Ah! I think I just laid an egg. It's beautiful.
You make it even more so.
Excellent. They really are getting on awfully well.
That's great. Now I'm just going to take one more shot. But remember not to look straight at the camera.
Oh!
I did say don't look at the camera.
And now Shampoo will show you the do's and don'ts of caring for your hair. First, the hairdryer. You hold it like so, but not too close, and you just blow.
Uh-huh. Okay, Shampoo. Ah! You mean like this? Ah!
Yes, yes. Just like that.
Got you, you flea-bitten bag of bones. No!
See, that's it.
It just takes practice.
Yeah, yeah, it's a piece of cake. Nothing to it.
Huh? Well, I think you've overdone it, Maria.
Hello, Countess Tesma?
Yes, everything's going wonderfully, just as we'd hoped for.
Excellent, Lady Jennifer. I'm so pleased. This is bound to encourage Bettina back to the life for which she was born and bred.
Ouch, oh. That's my foot.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's great, Maria. You're doing fine. Just remember, it's one step forward and two steps back.
Right. I think I've got it. So it's one step forward and two steps back. Ooh! Oh!
You okay?
Oh. Well, I reckon you got that right, Nikki. Turning me into a model is just like you said. One step forward and two steps back.
Come on, girls. Time for a treat. We're going into London to pick up some things for the auction.
Maria, you're going to love this. It's time to teach you how to shop till you drop.
Let's go.
Come in.
Well, 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 look who it ain't, little Maria. And you've been pretty busy by the look of it. Got a nice catch this time, ain't you, Maria?
Oh, no, these aren't stolen. My friends brought them for me, Cochrane.
Friends, indeed. That's a laugh. You don't think toffs like them will give you the time of day, do you, my pretty?
And what would you know about it anyway?
I know. There's a big fancy auction going on at the castle tonight. Lots of pickings to be had.
Look, just you stay away. I've got to go. They're waiting.
No, no, not so fast, my lovely. We got a bit of business to discuss, you and I. Now, I got a proposition for you. You want out and I want to get to that auction. So you put my name on the guest list and I'll take care of the rest. You scratch my back and I'll scratch yours, sweetheart.
Maria, let's go.
Leave me alone.
You'll come round. We'll just snatch a few baubles and we'll be set for life. You just wait and see.
Well, that's everything, Lady J. We've got photographs of every item in the auction.
And the values have all been stored on the computer.
Well done.
And the dresses are ready.
Good work, everyone. You girl, here. Goblet is worth a fortune. You must be more careful. Now, Alex, perhaps you could help me lock all these things safely away in the anteroom.
Afternoon tea is served, milady.
You want out? Get my name on the guest list.
On the computer.
Maria, let's go. Huh? It's time to get ready for the ball.
Yeah.
did you want to see me about, Mother?
This has been in our family for generations. I'm giving it to you in the hope that you will offer it to Bettina.
Mother, I do like Bettina, but we've only just met. I'm not ready to settle down and marry her just yet.
Bettina is beautiful, intelligent, and aristocratic. Don't waste this chance, Gregory. You may not get another.
Your name, sir?
Ned Cochrane, Esquire.
Ah, yes. This way, please.
Bettina!
Oh, Mother, you made it. I'm so glad you're here.
I wouldn't have missed it for the world, my darling. Now tell me, have you met Lord Gregory? I hear he's handsome, rich, and available.
Mother, we're just friends. Please stop trying to marry me off. It wouldn't stop my modeling career anyway.
Between me and all those lovely little baubles, easy pickings. Now then. Ah, blast these fancy locks. I'll have to find another way.
Bettina, I was thinking, I wanted to ask you.
Yes, Gregory, what do you want to ask me?
Does anyone know where Maria is? Huh?
A very good evening, Your Lordship.
You look absolutely enchanting and very familiar. I know you're the chambermaid.
Yes, but not tonight, Lord Gregory.
You know, I'm beginning to think that we did too good a job on Maria.
Perhaps, but it's no surprise to me, Nikki. I knew Lord Gregory had eyes for Maria all along, but my mother isn't going to like this one little bit.
Jabu, who is that lady? Where's Lord Gregory?
That is Maria. One minute she was a poor girl alone on the streets of London, and the next thing the girls, they took her in and turned her into a magnificent model.
Well, we'll see about that.
Ever since I first saw you, I thought I'd...
Lord Gregory, I see you've met Maria. I understand that you're training to be a model. Where are you studying?
Me? I had private lessons, Countess.
From an exclusive teacher.
That's right, somewhere far away.
Yes, in deepest Tibet.
That sounds like a fascinating experience. Tell me, would you like to dance?
Now, what was it again? One step forward and two steps back.
Ha! What style?
It's the first dance I've had.
There's my way into the treasure. You must be the lady of the house. Would you care to dance with me, Your Highness?
There!
Tell me that this isn't just a dream.
If it is, then I'm in it too.
Oh.
Maria!
Oh, no! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
What a clumsy girl!
Come on, Scrap. Oh, there's a good girl. Come on, we gotta go.
Where's Maria off to?
My key has been stolen and all the goblets are missing.
Better get in the coach before you turn back into a pumpkin, my dear.
Maria! Huh?
She's gone after Maria
and into trouble.
Then we'll just have to get her out of it.
Holy anchovies, wait for me!
Hurry!
Shampoo rigatoni, don't mess with no hoodlums without protection.
Them. Ah!
Bit of a rough neighborhood for the likes of you, ain't it, lady?
I'm looking for Maria.
Go away, Nikki. You don't belong here.
Neither do you, Maria. You deserve a better life than this. Come back with me. You've got a great future.
That's just a fairy tale. This is where I belong. Always have, always will. Please go away.
I won't leave without you.
Boys, I think this lady needs a bit of gentle persuasion.
No, leave her alone.
Let's see, 4 men against 1 girl. Now, I'd say that was cowardice.
I think it's time we evened up the odds a little.
Ah, this armor! No wonder it went out of fashion in the Dark Ages.
So, fancy your chances against me, do you then, darling?
Ha! Ooh! You were saying?
Huh? I think it's time for the laundry.
Who put the lights out?
You don't stand a ghost of a chance against us. Supermodels rule!
Come on! Take! Wrestling champion for Foxborough County, 3 years running.
Oh!
But you ain't never come up against me.
Unhand that gentleman or I run you through. Anger!
Oh!
Se finito.
Cheerio!
Hold it right there. You're not going anywhere, Cochrane.
That's what you think. They'll never catch me now. I'm very disappointed with you, Maria, and after all I've done for you as well. Happy landing!
Thanks. Anytime.
Oh, get off me, you flippin' mongrels! Get off!
For their spectacular supermodels, absolutely fabulous! But now, a very special guest model making her first appearance on the catwalk. Please welcome Maria!
You look beautiful, Maria!
Balance like a swan!
And don't look at the camera!
Enough, Madam Nadia. The auction was a huge hit.
I'm so glad, Lady Jennifer.
Lady Jennifer?
Maria, I must apologize for prejudging you. You have proved to be a true lady in every way possible.
Why, thank you very much, Your Ladyship, but I owe everything to my fairy god sisters, the supermodels, who have changed my life forever.
Good luck, Maria.
Now, what about your future, Maria? Have you decided what you're going to do?
Oh, well, Madam Nadia thinks I should go to modelling school to complete my training. What do you think of that, Lord Gregory?
Just follow your heart, as I'm following mine, Maria. And see you after modelling school!
As William Shakespeare said, all's well that ends well.
Here comes dessert. About time, too.
Yes, it's a special delivery from Shampoo Rigatoni. Enjoy!
The rules of good manners?
The supermodel!
We've come to tell you how important table manners are. Number one, always say please and thank you.
You see, I always say thank you.
The second thing to remember is never to talk with your mouth full.
Number three, always use cutlery.
Here.
Good manners are essential. You should always be courteous to your fellow diners when eating.
I got it, Mr. Rigatoni.
There's a good boy. Oh, and there's one other thing.
And that's the supermodel's rule!
Luxurious linguine. During a charity fundraiser, Yasmin meets a kindred spirit. Unfortunately, her new friend is the son of a famous, highly influential senator. The press gets wind of Yasmin's new friendship and they blow the situation into a mean-spirited racial scandal. Yasmin is hounded by the paparazzi and threatened by sponsors. She is forced to choose between friendship and her career. Will Yasmin follow her mind or her heart? Don't miss this romantic and spellbinding episode.